Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. My name is Michael, and the Daily Prophetic Word for Sunday, the 26th of May 2019, is a great shaking is coming. This word is given by the Holy Spirit. I will shake heaven and earth. Satan and his evil forces will fall, and all who were standing against me will feel my wrath. It will come suddenly, without warning, and they will try to hide in the mountains and caves, but my power will flush them out. A great shaking is coming. It will be unexpected and unexplained, but it will shake powers and rulers. All nations will succumb to my power and my glory. Trusted frameworks, old traditions, governments and leaders will be so shaken that they will not survive. A new earth will start to emerge and every soul will embrace it. What you have relied on for centuries will fail you and will fall. My truth will come forth and will grip many like a vice. Hearts of the unbelievers will be changed, and all will see my glory with their own eyes. Many people will turn to righteousness and will come into my fold. Be prepared and dwell in me, because my shaking is coming to the earth. This was a daily prophetic word for Sunday, the 26th of May, 2019. Thank you that you are here with me. Thank you that you are listening to the daily prophetic word. Tomorrow we will return for a new word given by the Holy Spirit. Please also watch all of our other videos in the New Journey to Paradise series or in the mini-series that we produce for Patreon. May God bless you and your family abundantly. My name is Michael. Maranatha.